take half a second right now and hit that subscribe button. It's free, and you get to watch some great videos. Don't forget to hit the bell icon also, so you know when you get new videos coming out.
I already took my bait. Usually I use night crawlers for this, but I have so many of those red worms that I raise. Maybe I would use them, but they are really thin, so it's hard to get a really good, get them hooked really, really well. And it makes so that they get pulled off pretty easy. This will leave just a small piece. Grab the tip and rip the whole thing right off the hook without even getting it in the mouth. Which, if it's a small one, that's okay, because I don't really want to catch a small one anyway. I want a bigger one that will take the whole thing in its mouth because they're big. To be a lot more branches than there were in the creek last time I was here. Oh, it was a rock, not a stick. Never mind. Sun is out because then the fish tend to go sit in their shady pockets. Makes it easier to find them. I usually don't fish this early, so it's a lot different looking back in here. Now the grass has really grown up yet. Here, I think I'm gonna take that off. Not letting it slow enough. Drop right to the bottom, and that's why I'm getting a lot of sticks and rocks. Overcast, I can't see the bottom. Watch what my foot in here. Probably get a smaller stinker and put it on there. With the no stinker, it's looking too slowly. By the time it gets to the bottom, it's already back to me. birds and animals. Man, and a chicken. Oh, I caught something. Caught a tree. When we get a tree, it's a good one to get. It's right here. Upstream, we'll walk it against the current. It's not completely full cloud, but for some reason. Find its way to one of those spots. Pretty shallow through here though. Small trout or a chub. A branch. Never been skunked here before. Branches are pretty tight through here. Try to get cast in there without getting a branch. If I don't get anything. Okay, I loaded up the hook with a lot more worm. A big old bundle of them on there. There we go, that's a good cast. found it yet. Yellow flowers coming up. Actually, just walk up in the woods instead of walking through the stream until I get to stop. Plus, you'll never know whose property that is, you know. Stay in the river, that's not private property, so you can walk down the middle. Deeper pockets up farther here. Hopefully that's why I'm not getting anything along here. There are these deeper spots. It's right up here. Deeper pocket here. So if we're gonna get some, this will be one of the first places we're really gonna be able to hook into something. Didn't take my bait. I thought for sure it had taken all my web. Try it again. Oh, real light sink around here. It sometimes make it tricky to cast. I can't get as far as. They let go right when I go to set the hook. Or it's just so small, it's just grabbing the tip of the worm. Not much worm left on there, maybe it'll. I'm going back to the night crawler next time. Save those worms for pan fishing. Not really fun to use the trawler. Strip them off way too easy. Okay, let's try this again. Try getting a little bit closer to the pocket so we can get closer to those rapids. Maybe there's a bigger one sitting up in there. The bigger one will just swallow the whole mass of worm. Yes. They're grabbing it, but they're just grabbing the ends of the worm there. There. That's why. So, oh, it is a trout. It's just so super small. Oh my goodness. Like, size of the bait I like to use. Anything. Okay. I don't know how good this is for a close up like that. Oh, that's the Duala. Why was this stealing the bait? It was like 5 inches long. 6 inches maybe. Out of here. Majority of brookies. That one I just caught was a little brook. Okay, let's give this another try here. I didn't give up on the spot yet, because there's a good chance there's a bigger one up in those rapids there. Unless he was by himself, which usually isn't the case around here. I think he basically took most of my bait again. And, oh, better read. Yeah, see, they're just, they know how to do it. My worm was like hanging by a thread. They get a hold of that little tip. Huge, but a little better. I'm showing my wrist. Only keeping if I catch a pretty nice size one. Didn't get her wheeled on there very well because it's a the worm's so tore up. There's another one. There we go. Another little guy. They're all pretty much bigger than the first one. I had a little piece of worm left on there, but that just fell off too. I doubt you can see. see what this one of the trout's right there. Bigger sinker. Big ones out of the top. Not getting any bites. Pretty quick right here. Be careful not to step off the ledge. today.
Thank you so much for watching the video all the way to the end. Take a moment right now to use that subscribe button on this page. Plus, there's a couple other videos that I recommend. You'll see the links right here. Please click on one of them and watch another video. You have a great rest of your day, and I appreciate you watching.